you still in the game? Or did it kick you out as well? Oh, it's still connecting.
Yeah, what happened?
That was my internet going butt up, and did it knock you out as well?
No, I'm still in, so if you join on me,
I will do that.
I should, unless it doesn't allow you to do that. I would think it would.
Soak up the excess energy with the javelin.
Sweet, I got two rockets to start with. I've got 28 rockets. That's good.
Open the cooling vents on the inhibitors, then hit it with everything you've got.
Attention. Neural net inhibitor offline. Core
there was a button to
rising.
Vent the core.
Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Thank you.
damn it, it moves way too much.
That node is giving us strange readings. I need a closer look.
Oh god, this is the mission? Oh my god. I just remembered this mission.
Oh no.
This mission is so painful
and
regular. The inhibitor
offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
This is the one I think it is? Ouch. Damn it. Oh, the first roll. Damn it. I'll get out of there. Attention. Can you throw up a shield or something? Uh-oh. Oh,
got it.
Yeah.
Neural net is online and ready. Now for the inhibitor vent.
Nice.
Personnel
are recommended to evacuate. Where are we supposed to be going here? Okay. Yeah, come on up here. Hold on, let me take care of this. Get it? Oh, it's more. Oh, yeah, shit. You know what? I should have left that for the rocket.
It's all good. I'm at
This one we just like run. Oh god, no, it's not. Uh-huh.
We can really use the Valkyrie right now.
Oh shit, somebody, oh god, this guy's under, oh, it's got him right. Damn it. Down, and there's guys over there chasing you. Oh no. Okay, I gotta get these guys on the side first. Oh, it's a wanted guy too.
We could really use the Valkyrie right now.
No.
Guardian down.
Oh god. That was a bad idea. Okay, don't do what I did. Give him something to shoot at. They're shooting at my dead body. Oh, my god. Oh, my god. Oh, they're behind you. They're everywhere. Oh. Keep going. Keep going. Keep running. Keep moving. Don't stop. I can respawn. Okay, I'm in. Yep.
Stabilized. Kind of. But the Valkyrie is ready.
Oh, stand up. Ah, somebody else is on me. Ah. Oh, we gotta wait. 3 seconds. Okay, now. Oh, there's a guy red on you. Oh, no. Alright. Got away. 8 seconds is on.
I need you to throw the Valkyrie into the core and force a full meltdown.
How'd you get it? Whew. This is not the mission I thought it was. I thought it was a different one, so this is not as bad as actually I thought it was.
Still bad.
I was just being, like, stupidly... I ran in there and, like, Leroy Jenkins, the whole thing. Oh.
Complete core meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The energy readings from the Valkyrie are off the charts.
Let's see what Zol thinks of cutting-edge Bray tech.
I'm just being facetious. Grab what? Do it. Up top. I'll get the lower one. I'll get the lower one. Alright, do you stop rocket? Come over where I'm at and pop straight up in the air. You got a rocket? Alright.
Oh,
is it?
He's an ancient worm god, one of the original few that made the Hive into what they are today. He was brought here by a fanatical priest named Nokris. Rasputin froze Nokris and Zol, but now they're loose. We have to put down Zol for good.
Whoa!
I've never seen anything so powerful. Be careful.
Where I'm at. To your left, you got a bunch of guys on your left. Watch your left, guys. One big guy, and two big guys, and three big guys, and two big guys. Oh, I see. Healing. You got some, whole bunch of them. Oh, he just killed him.
Try to hold on a little longer. Anna is bringing the neural net online.
Most of those guys.
Nugget.
Wow.
Both of those witches were locked over the hotel. decided that they wanted to get my ass. Damn it. I can respawn in 5. Alright. One wizard is down. Oh, Jesus Christ! That was close. So now we have to do the whole thing over again.
Just a little corner. That was
frustrating. Oh wait, we don't have to do the whole thing over again? Is this not the nightfall? Not the nightfall. Did they stop doing a thing?
I've never seen anything so powerful. Be careful.
Oh, thank God. What, baby? Okay. Yeah. Oh man, if you have rocket. Christ. Thank you. Reload. Why isn't it? Oh, we just got... Oh, shit! Yeah, I'm gonna take him out right now. Where are they at? Where is it? Let's see him. Oh shit! Take that, and this,
thanks for the
and
assist.
That. Take that,
thank
and this,
this
and this,
it.
And this, and this, that's right.
Take all of this. Every little bit.
Whoa, it opened by itself.
Make sure you don't.
That's me. No way. Does that mean that I don't have to do that old mission now?
What old mission?
Or is that the wreck? Hold on a second. Did we just complete something for the Rat King?
One of the quest steps, maybe?
What the hell just happened? I've been trying to do that for like...
I didn't know it was Nightfall that you needed.
Okay. Neither did I. Hold on a second. Where did it go?
So it's Rat still King. Up top. Where's now, it at? Yeah, now it's nightfall. Stand through as one. They see nights fall. We did that and it appeared none. But gather close as we find the last one of the rats. Meet their wild end. I don't know what the last part is.
What? I don't see it. Where's it at?
So if you sort by exotic or rarity, it'll be one of the ones there.
God damn it.
Okay, so I got all the rocket kills, which is awesome. I just need a few more two more nightfalls.
Well, that wasn't as terrible as they used to be. Whoa, thanks, dudes. I'll start the install. I have to do dishes, then get my laundry started, then I'll get back online and see if I remember how Destiny works.
Nice. Okay.
Okay, 1 second here. I gotta check this.
It's all good.
Because I'm wondering if I got it. I got it, dude. Rat King sidearm.
You actually have the sidearm?
That's it. Yeah, I got it. I guess that was the last thing that I had to do was
lucky.
Like a nightfall. I didn't know that.
So, you're the bartender, but don't leave yet. I want to check some things out.
I mean, it dropped at 260 from when I picked it up.
260?
Like
260
three years ago. 2 years ago.
Wow.
Yeah. Because I picked up that mission in 2017.
Okay. So
that Rat King thing,
I'm gonna look it up.
Was part of some of it used to be part of the first,
like
it actually used to be part of the first raid.
Oh.
So what they probably did is they probably changed, because that raid went away, I assume. And they changed the qualifiers for meeting the thing to something other than the raid. Because I thought you had to complete the raid to get Rat King.
Interesting. So, just a heads up, Kelly.
Or wait, maybe that's Destroyer. Hold on, go ahead. What?
My lady's on her way home. When she gets here, I will need to pause for a moment because she's gonna need some help bringing in some things.
Sure.
Okay, so I'm looking it up right now to see what all needs to be done. Reach level 20, beat the campaign. That's how you...
Okay, to go to the Traveler?
Yeah, that's fine.
Live video interrupted again.
Yes. Complete nightfall.
Oh, that was probably when you lost.
Complete the nightfall strike with 5 minutes left on the clock. What clock?
So, that's why it was such a quick. So basically, you just have to complete the whole thing with like under 5 minutes or something.
So basically, so I thought, okay.
Because they're timed.
Well, I knew. Okay, so this, after looking at it, I'm looking at the, maybe the riddles are all in different orders. Wrecking Crews, Dance Series 1, AC Knights Fall off here. Okay, yeah. So that one says, I'm on the fourth step, but I've had this one for a while. No, actually, no. This is my last one. Okay, so I did step three.
You just
it was supposed to be friends and dive into their crucible. But you and I didn't do the crucible. But for some reason, it gave me that one. And now I'm on the last one where I need to do a nightfall. In less than with 5 minutes left. Interesting.
Huh. Well, the next nightfall we try will probably be that again.
I mean, there's three different, nightfalls, which we can choose from, which is kind of cool. We don't have to pick the same one over.
Hmm.
checking.
You don't ever need to run about
them. Done.
Okay, I should have made it or not. Oh.
All done.
Oh, I got a ghost shell.
They are well in. Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
Biggie. And what is this? Oh, I got a. Not enough space for that, though.
Welcome, Guardian. Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Alright, so I got all the rockets, I don't have to worry about that crap anymore. Now I can just need to do two more.
Let's begin.
Always have a trick up your sleeve, Hunter.
Where did you go? Oh, you're back on the news.
A dog.
Oh, that's on Mars. Oops.
Let someone do the hero thing.
Should have just done that thing. Oh, well. I don't know if I should have bought that or not, but I did. Ooh.
This is not the crucible. Nothing can be perfect. No substitute for a full magazine.
Greetings, Earthling.
Plenty of hostiles left to fight, Guardian. It's them or us.
Where's Anna Bray at? She's on Titan, isn't
no,
she?
No, that is where we no? just were, so Mars.
I heard this was a war cult job. There's
Mars.
A place on the East Tower where we go to watch the sun come up over the wall.
Oops. Not want to get that way.
Okay, what did I get? 62,700. Nice. What was heavyweight again?
Power weapons deal more damage and more ammo is available. I can also do either brawler.
I have no idea what this does.
My lord, the crystal arenas are holding.
Kelly's here, so I need to step away for a bit.
No worries. Alright.
Alright, later. Twitch, I'll be back shortly. What's up, everyone? I am back after doing some adulting, here to get some more kills and stuff. Let's go to the main screen here. I switched over to my Titan to do some, try to complete some more of this. We'll see if my fellow player jumps back on or not. He might be done for the day, but you never know. Let's see. So yeah, let's get this going. Okay, so I think I'm still doing heroic adventures, yeah. So for to level 40 so I can equip some better stuff.
Come now. Speak your mind.
Super kills.
A good choice. A good choice.
Long time no see, you two. Dad, you didn't tell me he was in town.
Ms. Holliday and I have been reappropriating supplies from the Cabal. She's keeping a low profile.
Yo.
Hello.
Oh, it is echoing again. Boo. All done for the day?
I think I'm all done streaming, but I can play some more.
Yes. I am just on my Titan. I'd be down another Nightfall if you wanted to.
What's Willith doing? He got a lot of catching up to do, doesn't he? Yeah, it shows him on Destiny right now. He's on Earth. Earth social.
Those forearm bandits would try to beat us to it. Don't let them.
Well, okay. I guess one crate is better than zero. Transmat it your way, Amanda.
Not so fast. I'm sending you coordinates a short ways from your position.
I've got a fix on it, too. I'll head over that way. Last one to the courtyard's a dreg face.
How colorful.
Are you on Earth?
I am on Earth.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, just, I guess... Yeah, do whatever you gotta do. That's fine. I don't care. Hello, Pete. There you are.
You're very quiet.
What's up?
On my side.
I don't know what else I can do.
No, that's... I just did this.
So... Been on for a while, but my nephew was controlling the character, so... Basically, running around, spinning in circles, looking at the sky.
This is fun.
How old is your nephew again?
He's 5. I'm trying to steer him towards, you know, my Nintendo 3DS, and he can play Mario Kart on there, which is, he has a better chance of actually doing something. yeah. He wants to play the stuff that I play. So yeah, I don't even remember how this game works. Thank you guys, though. I in here, and
you are welcome.
What are you guys doing? Are you in Crucible or?
I don't do a lot of PvP, but I do occasionally have to, like depending on what weapon I'm going.
Whatever.
But we have a bunch of Nightfalls.
Yeah, I'm not.
That we need to do.
Okay.
At least two more.
That's a really tough strike, right? Let me see if I can drop into your game. I mean, my light level is 311. Can I participate in what you're doing?
I haven't started. I just joined.
Let me see what I can do. I heard there was some change to the inventory, like the weapons weren't limited to one particular slot anymore, something like that. Like you put a sword in a primary spot or something.
Well, not exactly. There are special weapons that will basically. So what it is that they've made. Each slot has probably a few weapons that didn't used to be in that slot, and it's because they like use that ammo instead. So, for example, you can get a primary sniper rifle, and there are also sniper rifles in your special weapon slot, or your whatever you call it, power weapon slot now, I guess. So. But the thing is, they don't use the same ammo, and they also can't be used to infuse each other either. So, like, you can't infuse a primary sniper rifle with a sniper rifle from your power slot. So they are basically like, you know, special versions of those types of weapons that just happen to be in, take that ammo type and sit in that slot, I guess.
Okay.
For example, there are pistols in both. There are sidearms in both. There are, you know, so, but you can't just take any weapon and move it to any slot.
Oh, okay.
Right. It basically, those weapons are designated for that slot specifically.
There's no swords that use primary ammo?
I believe there is, but it's like one, and it's, you know, probably something special. I don't know, it doesn't have to be an exotic to be there. It just has to be something that they made. It may be that there are. I don't know for sure if there is or isn't.
So, Willis isn't as far as we are, so don't know if he'll be able to do it nightfall with us. I think we're all in yours.
What light?
So
I don't think it's gonna work. I think you have to be like a minimum of like 500.
You whippersnappers? I remember when 311 was a lot.
I know, and the gap is getting ready to go up to like 950.
All right, let me see here if I can fix that. Hi, baby. So it would be one of those under Vanguard? Yeah, nightfall.
What's the word?
Yeah, recommended power level is 540. That's not gonna work.
A good choice.
Well, are there particular things I should do to go up in light level, or should just
You should start by doing the main story missions. I think there are a couple you have to do by yourself.
I never finished the Osiris thing where you go to Mercury and all that crap.
So you have played. Okay. Alright, so.
Yeah, I had it. I just didn't finish that part.
Right. Well. So one thing you might want to check for, and I don't remember if this is something in the new book, don't they offer you a free level up too?
I think so.
A boost? Oh.
Maybe the next one comes out, there'll be a higher one.
Well, the Forsaken was well after.
Just telling you, the Forsaken
was well after.
I did it myself.
Kira. Well, I guess just figure out where you're at in the story, and then that way we can jump in and help you when you need if you need it.
Okay, I'm going to the bathroom, and I'll see what's, oh, the enemies moving against each other? Hey.
Is it? What are you doing up there? Every time I go look at my... Oh, so the other thing that's super annoying... like half good, half annoying change is that all of your bounties are no longer in your equipment screen. I don't remember if that happened before. I think it happened. So now, some of your bounties, it's under a tab called Pursuits. When you are looking at your map. So if you look at your... you press and hold your... select button. And go to Pursuits, and that's where all of your... all the bounties are kept.
Okay.
So, that one, is this one, okay. The spider can make use of black numbers to keep painted by the enemy on vision kill is different. But I'm right here. Well, I can, have I not been getting precision kills? I haven't gotten any? These are fallen, right?
I did. Hang on. You can push the trigger.
Okay.
Push the trigger. Right here. I gotta aim it. No, that big one. There.
Controller with no power into it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guardian down.
I'm gonna try it. Okay.
I must have to be... I must have to go to the... Tangled Shore, even though it's not specifically saying that, because I'm getting precision kills without dropping anything for me. There's a thing that says, the black R, and it says, get, a spider can get something, it says, get precision kills on falling. I mean, I've gotten tons of precision kills, and I'm 0 of 35. So, it doesn't specifically say that, but it mentions spider. So I can only assume that that means that they just didn't put it in. Chest over here. Spawn because I killed some dude that was special.
Okay. Now.
Do you need to use a certain weapon?
I was getting like... No, it just needs to... I need to be holding down sights to get a precision shot. I can't just get like a headshot. I have to be holding down sights, and I forgot about that.
Really? Like it's making it that specific.
Well, that's what precision shots are in the game.
No.
I just forgot. I went through that whole thing where all the guys were moving against each other and there was tons of enemies.
And you're killing them left and right. But they
weren't hit. And I didn't get credit for any of those shots as needed.
All Alright, so what are we... Should we join on Beats and do a couple things with him? I only have about a half hour before I'm done.
Probably. Not 100% timing, so even if I get a precision shot, doesn't necessarily mean that I'm going to get a drop. What's going on here? I will lose the ball. There they are.
you play this for this time?
Like that, it was over.
What?
He said it was. I'm
back. I'm trying to look through my stuff to see where I am in the story, but I can't really tell.
So if you when you're on the map screen, if you're looking at the world map or whatever, the planet maps, if you yeah, I think it's left trigger.
Okay, so let's see. Curse of Osiris. Here we go. Curse of Osiris. Complete the mission Beyond Infinity on Mercury. I don't know if I've done Warmind either. It says complete mission Ice and Shadow on Mars.
Yeah, that's the start of it.
Yeah, I'll start right here.
Take us there.
Oh, she's dead. Okay. Monster name. Oh, delete.
Okay. So, I mean, the Warmind was earlier than Osiris, wasn't it?
I think so. Honestly, don't. No, actually, I don't think so. No, I think Warmind came after. No, Christopher Osiris was winter. Warmind was spring. So, I think Osiris is where you probably left off.
Let me take a look. If I look at the missions, maybe it'll tell me. Up, up. Milestone. Cyrus. Okay, recommended power 210 for Osiris. And then, where's the Warmind? On Mars.
All that killing, I only got 17 and 35.
No, Warmind is 310. Recommend. Yeah, so I guess you're right. So, Mercury first, I guess.
About tree fitty?
Alright, I can go anytime, so I think Travis is just grinding too.
Okay.
I
don't want to go to the lighthouse, right? I want to. Well, we can travel there. See how this works. Okay. Power 200. I saw something when I was booting the game up saying something like, if you have anything from the Eververse, if you wanna shard it, you gotta do it today or it won't be good tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean it'll
after that.
Well, it's no, still good. It'll still give you, it just won't give you bright dust.
It'll change it to legendary shards and stuff.
There's still gonna be bright dust in the game, it just won't be able to get it from those weapons.
You won't be able to get it from those shaders.
That seems kind of poopy of them to make you give it that stuff an expiration date.
Yeah, they're making a lot of changes. All of your mods for your weapons, they're going to be, they won't be consumables anymore. You can actually just swap them out freely and kind of play around. So if you have anything that has a mod in it, you need to have another one before you're able to actually be able to do this one.
Was Osiris pleased with me?
Oh.
Mention me at all? I can see why you'd want that.
Oh, we're here. Okay. So we can go inside and talk to the guy, right, and get,
things. Are there vans, or?
Yeah, something.
Okay, well, I just warped in. Oh,
the vans. Oh. Yeah, let's grab some of the,
enemies. Minotaurs, fusion rifle. Do I even have a fusion rifle equipped? Oh, shit.
My knowledge will change the world.
5. Not what I thought it was. Submachine gun attacking.
Now I forget, for the light levels in Destiny, do you still have to have, like, all your best stuff equipped?
No.
You just have to have it on you?
You just have to have it on. Actually, I take that back. No. It actually, I think it will take in the configuration and things that are in your anything your character owns. Not just the character. It's also in your bank. You know what? I'll have to go check. Anything I should be working on? Like, I would love to be able to sort some of these, like, into...
Well, if you're on your pursuits page, if you're on the top right, there's a way to do, like, quests, bounties, or whatever.
Right. I mean, that's kind of nice, but what I would like to be able to do is, like, more. You know, sort by showing all things that involve, like, guns, you know, like, shooting things and separate those from things in the crucible and, you know, that kind of shit.
Gotcha.
Things I can do anywhere versus things I can do on a planet. Like, location sorting would be nice.
That's a lot of tables. That they need to incorporate
or
do all
that. Oh, this is a filter. I feel like I should be able to see that. I think the beauty is a mission. I don't think that's gonna work when we're on
peace. So we're going against what, Vex is, right? They only tend to have void shields.
I mean, they can do, there is a lot of void, but they can do any.
Yeah. Right, but I feel like most of the different factions have one, like a main one that you see more often than others.
Used to, but I've run across. Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah. Yeah, void. Vex is usually void. Fallen is usually electrical. And Martian was usually fire somewhere.
Are we on Mars or Mercury? You know what the encrypted cache key? How that?
Yeah, you have to do escalation protocols on Mars.
A Vex mind has turned its thoughts toward our present reality.
Oh, that's what it is. Okay.
You can do escalation protocol, but if you don't have that key, you can not get the
escalation. Seek glory against the Vex. Charge into battle like the mighty Osiris himself.
Are we doing the event?
I'm giving it a shot, I don't know. There's two targets. You hold this one.
Yeah.
Hold this one and help me. And that makes you jump.
Yes.
I do. My nephew is too smart for his controller to work.
Okay.
Look at this guy.
I'm gonna work with the other side.
Okay.
Correctly, there's a way to I'm trying to remember. There it is. You have to shoot those things. Yep.
Do I have to grab them with you?
You can try.
Nope. I'm falling off the edge. Platform repeat.
Come on, reload. Reload, reload. Oh my god. Slowest reload ever.
I'm in heroic event.
Cyrus' voice in your head, as I do, and you will succeed.
This way, opposite direction. You gotta go all the way to the far.
There's a gate. So get that down.
Take up the same time.
thingies.
There we go.
What a display of true power. You honor this place. And your efforts add to the great record of Osiris and those who act in his name.
He's the only one I've seen so far that helps too. And eventually we'll pick you out of that middle area.
Okay.
Are you going to bed? Are you going home? Alright, I'll be right back.
All right. Okay. We probably can just keep going.
Start this Osiris mission.
There's a simulant seat over here if anybody wants one.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Play for 3 weeks straight to catch up to you guys?
Pretty much.
If that would work, you're right.
Luckily, there's a lot of the stuff that's dropped. You know, I haven't done a single raid, and I haven't
Right. Come closer, right. Hunter.
Alright, I'll talk to you guys later.
Alright, are we
all
right, on the
mission
we have to be on right now? Later, Ted.
I'm about to start it. I'm right next to the starting place.
Okay.
Ikoro Ray once sat.
Alright, Twitch, with that, I am done for the evening. Thank you guys all for tuning in. It was quite the stream today with a couple breaks, so thanks for keeping up with it. As usual, I stream for Extra Life. Extra Life is a gaming marathon, fundraising marathon that helps children's hospitals across the world. There's over 170 hospitals that participate in the Children Miracle Network hospitals. And the hospital that I choose to support is Seattle Children's, which I am fortunate enough to say that I am also employee of. So I will say that it is a great company. And 100% of everything that you donate goes directly to help kids. It does not go to pay paychecks. It doesn't buy computers for people. This is strictly for helping the kids out. So as usual, thanks again. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for checking things out. And we'll see you next time.